I did not know the Chan family at all before the pandemic. The emotion that she is able to convey in her chalk art for a child her age is amazing.
Jenny Craddock is Sydney Chan's neighbor.
We were walking around the neighborhood and cut up by the pool and came down the driveway and saw Sydney's drawings.
Jenny stumbled upon 13-year-old Sydney's chalk creations.
I started to do the chalk art as a time filler.
Beginning in March, using her family's driveway as her canvas, the Tate School of Discovery rising eighth grader is drawing Disney characters.
Olaf from Frozen, Stitch, and Timon and Simba from Lion King.
As Sydney is finding new ways to create,
I use a paintbrush to blend all of the colors in. I like doing that because I get to mix all the powders of the chalk that's been ground to the gravel.
She's sharing joy.
It makes me feel really happy that I have the ability to communicate and encourage people in this neighborhood.
It is so uplifting and encouraging.
Uniting the Glen Abbey neighborhood.
All of us would come by and say, hey, have you seen today's drawing? No, I haven't. Have you seen it? Oh, yeah. And it really seemed to bring the neighborhood together.
Completing between 2 to 5 drawings each week. Jenny believes
one person really can make a difference.
In Farragut, Ashley Boley, WVLT News.